listener smells.
Let's see that again. It might have been a knuckle. It looked like it was a knuckle that went in the eye. Let's see it. I think it was a knuckle. Let's look at it in slow-mo if we can, if we can get the truck to slow down the impact. I think that was the knuckle that went right in the eyeball. Honestly, if we look at that replay again, he shouldn't have 5 minutes. I mean, it's unfortunate that it landed inside the eye, but it really looks like...
I know.
Are you saying he can't?
I know.
James Irvin, he's had such an interesting run.
I understand. And Alessio was saying that it was not a poach. It was not a poke, rather. It was a punch. Let's see it. See if we can slow it down. That's a punch, man. That's a punch.
Punch in the eye.
The knuckle went right in the eye.